Good morning, dear students. Are you fine? Today, again English grammar, basic English grammar. It is only a basic. Now we are studying only the basic English grammar. So that's why we are calling this grammar as a basic English grammar. Today again we will study about the pronouns. Next part, 10th part. At 10th part. Another kind of pronoun, reciprocal pronouns. Reciprocal pronouns. R-E-C-I-P-R-O-C-A-L. Reciprocal pronouns. Reciprocal means interrelated or related. Mainly in English grammar, under reciprocal pronouns, we are using two words to indicate. To show this reciprocal pronouns, the one is each other and one another. Only mainly two words, each other and one another. Here, these pronouns indicate for two patients, they are working together. Otherwise, in that case, we can use each other. And two patients are working together. But the same action. Action should be same. But in some cases, two patients, some other cases, more than two patients. Is it clear? In some cases, two patients cases, they are doing the same work. Two patients, they are doing same work. In that case, we can use each other. But in some other cases, more than two patients, work is same. Action same, more than two. Then I will write what example on the board. You can easily understand. A is name of a boy. Imagine, just imagine. A is T-A-L-K-I-N-G. A is talking to B. Next again. B is L-A-K-I-N-G. B is talking to A. Here, A is talking to B and B is talking to A. Here, A and B, two boys, they are doing the same action, same work. What is the work of the A and B? Actually, they are doing talking. Talking is a work. So here in this sentence, talking we can refer as the verb in this sentence. So A is talking to B. B is also talking to A. Here A and B, they are doing the same work, same action. And this sentence we can write in another way. Listen here. A and B are talking to each other. Here, I have written the two sentences into one. Otherwise, we combine the two sentences into one by using a reciprocal pronouns. A and B are talking to each other. Each other. Here, in this sentence, for the combinations of the two sentences, we use only one extra word. Only one extra word. That word is each other. Here, each other, that word is a reciprocal pronoun. And this word connects the same work of two patients, two boys or two girls. Same work, A and B. Here, the two patients means A and B. They are talking to each other by using the word each other or by input. What reciprocal pronouns? We can combine the two sentences into one without losing the meaning. There is no differences in the meaning. Same meaning. Sentence meaning is same. A is talking to B and B is talking to A and B are talking to each other. This is a same, we will get the same meaning for this sentence. And this is known as the reciprocal pronouns. Is it clear? Then one more sentence I will try to listen.
Raju and Ra helped each other.
Raju and Ra helped each other. Raju and Ram helped each other. Here look at Raju and Ram, two patients, only two patients. Their work is same way. What was work? Help to other men. And this sentence, we can divide into two sentences.
Like that, Raju helped Ram.
That is the one sentence.
Then next is Ram helped Raju. Ram helped Raju.
We divide this first sentence into two sentences. Raju helped Ram. Ram helped Raju. Here only two patients. Raju and Ram. They are doing the same work. What is the work? They are doing helping to other men. And we can combine the two sentences into one sentence by using the reciprocal pronouns. We use the each other to combine this sentence. Raju and Ram helped each other. Is it clear? And this is the use of each other. Here is only two patients are doing the same work. Is it clear? And keep in your brain, keep in your mind that reciprocal pronoun mainly two words we are using. One is each other, other is one another. These are the two important words to indicate the reciprocal pronoun. Then reciprocal pronouns are used for two patients, they are doing the same work. Now you study it. Reciprocal pronouns is used. Reciprocal pronouns is used for two patients at the same time, they are doing the same work. Okay. The next is one another. One other case is, here is each other case two patients. But in one another, that word we are using for more than two patients.
The, I will write one example here. We should help one another in crisis means a difficult situation. We should help one another in crisis.
One another, but here is a more than two patients. In crisis time, in difficulties time, we can help so many people. Same day. Here is also the action same. Which is a verb or action to sentence?
This action or verb is a help.
So help is a verb, same action, helping. This helping we can give to number of patients, lot of patients, so many people. No restrictions. That means more than two patients or more than two things.
So we should help one another in crisis. Here, one another is used as a reciprocal pronoun.
This is the difference between each other and one another. Now you study, keep in your mind only two points. Each other, once again, I will say lastly,
each other. There are two reciprocal pronouns. The one is each other, other is one another. Each other is used for two patients, only two patients with the same action. But one another is used for same action, same work, same verb, but more than two patients.
This is the difference between each other and one another. You will get a If you do some more exercise or practical work, you can easily understand the things. Okay, this is about reciprocal pronouns. Yesterday we will study with another and the last kind of pronouns. So do this work, PDF work in your home. Do the home assignment very well and study very well in your home. Thanks for watching this video. God bless you.